This problem says, what is the area of this triangle? And for areas of triangles, we need two things because the area formula for the triangle.